All right, dudes. Well, we left Smoke's campsite, and we're going to be heading up to a buddy's house named Killinger. He's got a YouTube channel. He does a lot of knife making, axe restoration. But yeah, we're going to head up there, and they're going to kind of show me the basics in terms of how to restore an axe. I thought it'd be a good time to get up, hang out with the buddies, and kind of see exactly how this is all done. I've never done any of this stuff before. Should be a good time. So, thanks for watching. That wraps up the weekend. Spent one night over at Smokey's place, and it got cold. I slept in the hammock. He showed me a couple different tarp configurations, which was pretty cool. I think the temperatures dropped down in the 20s, and I was kind of cold, but it wasn't too bad. So that got me thinking. I'm gonna do a video here in the near future about tarp configurations, because yeah, I don't really know very many, and depending on the weather, it's important to have more than one way to set your shelter up in order to stay dry and comfortable. So after we got done camping out at Smoke's place, we took a cruise up to my buddy Killinger's place, and we got to work in his workshop on some axes. I got to learn the basics of how to sharpen an axe, rehandle an axe. I've got an axe head that needs rehandled, so that'll be another video I do in the near future. And yeah, Killinger suggested that we come back up and do a knife build video, so I think we'll do that too. Killinger's got a YouTube channel, and this is the kind of stuff he does. He builds knives, he does axes, he does it all. He's the man for that kind of stuff, so if you're interested in that stuff, check out his channel. I'm gonna put a little link on the screen, and the link will be in the description box also. But yeah, so a good couple of nights with the guys, and I think that does it for me tonight. Heading on home. So folks, thanks for watching, and until next time, Scrambled-O signing off.